back to another video. Today we're going over the new things that are happening in Wild Savannah. So as you can see here, marabou stork can now catch fish. They used to be able to do that. I dropped this. I gotta figure this out. Oh, it's B to drop. And you just eat your little fish. Also, marabou storks can attack now, so they can defend themselves from other birds. Now, why am I not able to eat you? Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna make a pile of fish. Be able to eat one, probably. Quite hard to. I mean, much easier than the other birds fishing. Yeah. This guy can fish now, but let's see the fighting. So I'm gonna fly over to Pride Rock right now. I'm gonna go pick a fight with some eagles or vultures. Yeah, that goes. So marabou stork would be, I think, the most powerful flying bird, with, aka with the most health. Don't quote me on that. So I'm gonna see if I can attack some other birds. Cause like, I don't think Martial Eagle, this guy would be able to just like swoop down and attack somebody. I think it would more be able like to defend itself on the ground, like ward off other things from a kill or something. Like, so it has this corpse all to itself and no other birds. Where are all the birds? Some eating that corpse right there. That's gotta be. It's either a wild dog or a few birds. It's neither. It's not. Catch some fish. See, it's pretty easy to catch fish. Basically, it's just a chance. You're not really gonna be fishing that much unless you're really hungry, because you can just find a corpse. I mean, you're a bird, so how hard is it gonna be? I'm really looking to fight something. Oh! Found a vulture! No, that's an eagle. Let's see. Ah, so you have an upward pack and a down pack. Down pack, up pack. So you can peck things while they're coming after you in the air. So as you can see, we don't do a lot of damage, it seems. But I think it'll be enough to sustain us in a fight. I also might fly by attacks. The fly by attacks. So this creature is primarily gonna That's it for the Martial. Now let's move on to directly the Impala. Male Impalas can now do their old rutting call. I think there's a few variations. all, so I'm gonna switch a few and see if we can get a few different ones. Yes. Leopards can now attack female lions. So leopards actually can hold their own in a fight against lions. So, if you didn't know, lions and stuff got their regular attack instead of just pouncing. So you can now beat somebody with your paw instead of killing them. So what? Let's go see if we can beat up a lion. Try and stay alive long enough to show you. What the? Oh, a cheetah. I should be able to paw swipe those too, but I do not know. Okay, so. Let's just see. The leopard stalking, so I actually streamline code instead of the face sneaking in the floor. So this is pretty dangerous being all out in the open. So I'm not smacking my asses. Next time, bye bye. Oh, yeah, make sure to like, share, subscribe.